Frontier seating. We are halfway through. Joe's going to be rolling in here with this big 12-foot New Holland disc line. Help me get this done. And we're going to town here Friday night. He has some beers and burgers. Forecast unexpectedly seems to be opening up. So starting tomorrow, it's what, Friday now. Starting tomorrow, I'm going to really open some hay up. Get some fields laid out.
But there wasn't any place to go. Nowhere fast seemed better than nowhere slow. I never really got the hang of hanging around. When you get down to it, I guess I always knew it. What it is that makes my world go round. It's a matter of horsepower for 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower. Well, the view looks better from ahead than it looks behind. I got a need for speed, and I don't mean the drugstore kind. Some people like a life that barely moves at all. I say more power to them, then I fly right through. Till it slows down to a crawl. Then I think about horsepower for 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower. Yeah. Think about horsepower for 8 seconds or miles an hour. That's the way I am, and it's a fact I can't ignore. Yeah, big four-legged, fuel injected, running wild, radar detected. A man can always stand a little bit more horsepower.